guess they would have seen it all. Each little sigh and tear. Have you got a heart? What's in it? I have got one song, and your name's on it. I can hum it. Do you hear me? I can whisper. Do you feel it? I can scream it. I can blow in your ear. Will you follow? Will you follow me, dear?
Thank you. Hey, hey, you guys look unbelievable, you know? I got all old and shit, but you look unbelievable. So thank you so much for being here, and thank you so much for making this place still be here after all this time, because every one of you is responsible for that, and you know who you are, and we can't thank you enough. Anyway, it's been a journey. It's been a journey, but all of you have chipped in to, more than chipped in, to get us through the thing. And this is just a real fantastic evening. And last week, too, the energy was just off the charts. And you're going to hear some magical stuff tonight, because we got jazz celebrity in the house. Kate McGary was nominated again for another Grammy for another project. So I think it's since 2014 Kate has been playing here, and all of you are here because you know Kate McGary. It's funny, the last show, there was some people from out of town who just moved here, and they were Kate McGary fans for like 15 years, and they just moved here, and what a dream come true. They moved to like Durham, and like Kate McGary's in the house. So pretty cool. But you know, without further ado, you don't need to hear me, you need to hear them. So Keith Ganz, the tremendous guitarist, arranger, composer, improviser, dog lover. And Kate McGary, everybody, dear friends.
Thanks, Dave. Oh my gosh, welcome everybody. Thank you so much for being here. So wonderful. Sit down, Juno. This is Juno. He comes to our shows. He's a very good boy. This is our first show in 16 months. An awful lot has happened. We moved to California, and we moved back. So after everything we've been through, we've all been through, we have one thing we'd like to say. Welcome back. Your dreams were your ticket out. Welcome back to that same old place that we laughed about. Well, the names have all changed since you've hung around, but the dreams have remained and they've turned around. But who'd have thought we'd need ya? Back here where we need ya. Oh, we missed you a lot, but now we got the shot. Welcome back. Welcome back. Welcome back. Welcome back. Welcome back. We always could spot a friend. Welcome back. I smile when I think how it must have been. And I know what a scene you were learning in. Was there something that made you come back again? And what could ever lead ya back here where we need ya? Oh, we missed you a lot, but we're swinging at the spot. Welcome back. Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. Oh, who'd have thought we need ya? Back here where we need ya. Oh, we missed you a lot. Now we're swinging at the spot. Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. Kiss me once, and kiss me twice, and kiss me once again. It's been a long, long time. Haven't felt like this, my dear, since can't remember when. It's been a long, long time. You'll never know how many dreams I dreamed about you, or just how empty they all seemed without you. So kiss me once, and kiss me twice, and kiss me once again. It's been a long time. That face, that wonderful face, it shines, it glows all over the place. And how I love to watch it change expressions. Each look becomes the prize of my possessions. I love that face, it just isn't fair. You must forgive the way that I stare. For never could these eyes behold a sight that can replace that face, that face, that face. I love that face, that face. Wherever I go, it's here, it's there, bewitching me so. It's got my crazy heart in such a tangle. It drives me simply wild from any angle. I love those eyes, those lips, that fabulous smile. He laughs and spring goes right out of style. And oh, the thrill I feel each time my fingers gently trace that face, that face, that face. Tell me. It shines, it glows all over the place. It's got my crazy heart in such a tangle. It drives me simply wild from any angle. I love those eyes, those lips, that fabulous smile. You laugh and spring goes right out of style. And oh, the joy I feel each time my fingers gently trace that face, that face, that wonderful face. Those eyes, those lips, that fabulous smile. You laugh and spring goes right out of style. I love that face, 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 that magical face. I love that face, that face, that face, wonderful face. Have eyes, those lips, that fabulous smile.
Great time putting together some songs that we thought would be fun for our first time back on stage and all this time. And Keith had that idea for Welcome Back, Cotter. Isn't that hilarious? 1976, John Sebastian, that tune. And that was Lou Spence's song from 1957, That Face. I love how songs can just keep coming back and keep being relevant and keep telling the stories of our lives. And that's why we're here, is to just spend time together and sing about some stories of what we've all experienced, right? So we would love to invite the great Dave Finucane to come up and join us to bring some of his magic saxophone playing. Here he comes. Woo! Yes. Thank you. that lovers often do, just how wonderful you are, and why I'm so in love with you. And now I shout it from the highest hill. I even told the golden daffodil, and now my heart's an open door. My secret love's no secret. It's no secret anymore.
Distant star.
lovers often do, just how wonderful you are, and why I'm so in love with you. And I'll shout it from the highest hill. I even told the golden daffodil. Now my heart's an open door. My secret love's no secret. No secret. My secret love. My secret love's no secret anymore. No secret. No secret anymore. Thank you so much. That was fun. How about that? We didn't forget how to play jazz in 16 months and how to listen to each other. And it's such a joy to play with you, Dave, and with you, Keith. You can't see it. Yeah. That's rough. That's rough for you. I have officially the easiest job on the stage. But we're pulling stuff out of the catacombs, I'll tell you, because one thing is because I did realize that we have so many great songs from long ago that we haven't done in forever, and this is a song, this is an arrangement that Keith did of a Sting song from a record we have called The Target from 2007. And this is a song of Sting's called Sister Moon. And I was thinking about this song because we just recently had an eclipse, and it's new moon on Thursday, and there's a lot of crazy moon vibes and sun vibes. And all right, I'm out there, it's true. But well, look, I'm wearing a magic cape, and you know, what do you think is going on here? And we have like you got a wizard vibe going on. what are you expecting? Yeah, you guys do it.
I will hide.
all good people asleep tonight. I'm all by myself in your pale moonlight. I would gaze at your face the whole night through. I go out of my mind, but for you. I go out of my mind, but for you. Lying in the mother's arms, the primal root of a woman's charms. I'm a stranger to the day, my eyes are too weak. Cold is a heart when it's warmth that he seeks. You watch every night, you don't care what I. Go out of my mind, but for you, but for you, but for you. My mistress eyes are nothing like the sun. My hunger for her explains everything I've done. To howl at the moon the whole night through. And they really don't care if I do. I go out of my mind, but for you.
eyes are nothing like the sun. My hunger for her explains everything I've done. To howl at the moon the whole night through, and they really don't care if I do. I go out of my mind before you.
Thank you, sir. Woo. Oh, damn. That was fun. We haven't played that in, let's see, about 14 years. It's a good song, right? Sting writes some songs. He's not messing around. He knows a thing or two about the moon. Right, font 14 years ago, he could read that. So we've had some changes. There's been some changes. This is a song that Keith wrote actually when we met, wasn't it? Which is 17 years ago we got married, And he had a couple songs come out during that time, and this is one of them. It's called New Love Song. It's a song that's been written many times before, but before I didn't feel the beat, couldn't hear the tune with my heart. A rose was just a prickly little flower. The moon wasn't high, children weren't laughing, the zoos were not giraffing, nor push carts gently gliding by. My, oh my. So this song is a new one. It's like a freshly painted sign, a ribbon cutting ceremony for a love divine. So I'll ask you to forgive this antiquated rhyme for all the songs are true, as well my love for you. And I can sing it for the first, very first, very first, very first time. A song that's been written many times before, but before I couldn't feel the beat, didn't hear the tune with my heart. A rose was just a prickly little flower. The moon wasn't high, nor children weren't laughing. The zoos were not giraffing, nor push carts gently gliding by. My, oh my. So this song is a new one. It's like a freshly painted sign, a ribbon cutting ceremony for a love divine. So I'll ask you to forgive this antiquated rhyme. For all the songs are true, as well my love for you. And I can sing it for the first, the very first, very first, very first. First time. You wrote that for me. December 2003. That's when it happened. All right. It's pretty nice when somebody writes a song for you, especially a song like that. The zoos were not giraffing. If I wasn't already smitten, that did the trick. We're going to do a song by the great James Taylor, and this had some significance from this past 16 months, because I don't know about you, but I found myself in quite a few lines. We lined up for toilet paper. We lined up for gas. We lined up for paper towels. We lined up for meat. And here we are. We made it through. Thank you. Richard Nixon back in 74. The final scene at the White House door, and the staff lined up to say goodbye. A tiny tear in his shifty little eye, he said, "Nobody knows me, and nobody understands. Little people were good to me, and I'm gonna shake some hands. Somebody line 'em up. Somebody line 'em up. Somebody line 'em up. Oh, line 'em up. Line 'em all up." About that time, my heart was all broke. I looked like ashes, smelt like smoke, and I turned away from my loving kind. Tried to leave my body and live in my mind, but it's much too much emotion to hold in your hand. We've got waves upon the ocean, they're gonna wear away the land. Somebody line 'em up. Somebody line 'em up. Somebody line 'em up. Oh, line 'em up. Line 'em all up. Oh, I've seen corn in Kansas. I have seen picket fences, certain cowboy dances. I've been lining up for shows. I've been safely placed in rows. Oh, I know how it goes, how it goes. Another day goes by, a little time machine, breaking my brain over what it might mean just to seize the time and turn away, to make today, today. Who waits for you, you lonely, tired old toad? It's your life laid out before you like the broken down lines on the center of the goddamn road. Somebody line 'em up. Oh, oh, oh. Line 'em up, line 'em up, line 'em all up. Standing up, smiles for their loved ones. They go walking on down the aisle. Each engages, stepping into the sun. I watch them turn like pages, one by one by one by one. Line 'em up, oh, 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 oh. by one, by one, by one, by one, by one. Thank you. Oh, that was fun. Dave, will you come back up for this old tune? This is an old tune. You know, I actually don't know who wrote this, but Joe Stafford sang it in 1953, and it's a Gil Evans arrangement. So it's a very old arrangement, a beautiful arrangement of a song called "Smoking My Sad Cigarette." You got that? Yeah. Yeah. This is a great song for the pandemic because it's just about hanging out in your house. Can you feel the vibe? The hours, how they drag on. The Netflix, how boring are they? How many reality shows can you watch? While a dream is dying, there's a baby crying somewhere in the house above. Lord, the night is lonely while you sit with only the ghost of someone you love. Looking out my window, smoking my sad cigarette.
Sounds pretty good, actually, sometimes.
Seems like someone's knocking, and you stop your rocking. But it's just the window blind. Lord, the night is haunted when you aren't wanted. Your heart goes out of its mind. Looking out my window, smoking my sad cigarette. The blue smoke rings like lost lovers go on a journey of no return. As they vanish, a fool discovers the brighter the flame, the deeper the burn. What a way to wind up with your memories lined up, walking through the downstairs door. All your insides hurting, 'cause you know for certain that he will love you no more. Looking out my window, smoking my sad cigarette. Thank you. Slims, people. Cigarette. Smoking, but something about it sounds so appealing right now. Hey Dave. I don't have a chart for it though. Yeah? Come on back. Dave Finucane. This is a Bob Dureau song. You know, I mean, this song seemed particularly relevant because I don't have no chart. All right. You don't need no stinky chart. I need a cigarette. That's right. A sad cigarette, right. Not just a regular one. Yeah, I mean... Yeah, well, I think the song speaks for itself. Here we go. Give me a something. Let me hear where we're at.
No cares for me, I'm happy as I can be. I've learned to love and to live, devil may care. No blues or woes, whatever comes later goes. That's how I take and I give, devil may care. When the day is through, I suffer no regrets. I know that he who frets loses the night, but only a fool dreams he can hold back dawn. He who is wise never tries to revise what's past and gone. So live love today, let come tomorrow with me. Don't even stop for a sigh, it doesn't help when you cry. That's how I live and I'll die. Devil, devil, devil may care. No cares for me, I'm happy as I can be. No blues or woes, what comes goes. That's how I take and I give, devil may care. When the day is through, I suffer no regrets. I know that he who frets loses the night, but only a fool dreams he can hold back the dawn. He who is wise never tries to revise what's past and gone. So live love today, let come tomorrow of me. Don't even stop for a sigh, it doesn't help when you cry. That's why I live and I'll die, 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 die.
Yeah, Keith.
No cares for me, I'm happy as
as I can be. I've learned to love and to live, devil may care. No blues, no woes, whatever comes later goes. That's how I take and I give, devil may care. When the day is through, I suffer no regrets. I know that he who frets loses the night, but only a fool dreams he can't hold back the dawn. Never tries to revise what's past and gone. So live love today, let come tomorrow may. Don't even stop for a sigh, it doesn't help when you cry. That's how I live and I'll die. Devil, 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 devil. Devil, 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 devil. No cares for me, no cares for me, no cares for me. No cares for me, I'm happy as I can be. I've learned to love, I've learned to live. Devil may care.
Team. Team Sharp 9. Dave Panukin. Woo! Damn. Keith Ganz. Killing it, man. How you guys doing? You hanging in there? All right, all right, all right. Well, we do have a song for someone very special who has been with us since we got here, and she comes to all the shows and she supports us, and she's a great lover of the music, and she asked for this song a while back, and so we'd love to share it with her. With you, and it's particularly relevant because this song is very much about what my role as a singer has been, especially during this time. Even though we haven't been singing live, we've been online and continuing to try and share the stories that reflect all what we've been going through. This has been quite a year. And this song is, even though it's in Portuguese, it's written by the great Dori Caymmi. It talks about how, it says, I am the singer. My job is to sing the songs of the people of each place where I go. I don't even get to choose the songs I sing. Life chooses the songs I must sing. I sing about life, I sing about death. I sing about sorrow, and I sing about happiness, but always I sing about love. O cantador.
A vida e a morte, canto amor.
Ai, eu canto a dor, canto a vida e a morte, canto o amor. Cantador não escolhe o seu cantar, canta o mundo que vem. E o mundo que vem, meu canto a dor, mais é forte pra espantar a morte, pra todos ouvirem minha voz, mesmo longe. Me que serve meu canto e eu, sem meu peito um amor que não morreu. Se eu soubesse ao menos chorar cantador, só sei cantar. Eu canto a dor de uma vida perdida assim, amor. Ah, eu canto a dor de uma vida perdida assim. Escolhe o seu cantar, canta o mundo que vê, e pro mundo que vê, meu canto a dor mais é forte, pra espantar a morte, pra todos ouvirem minha voz, mesmo longe. De que serve meu canto e eu, sem meu peito um amor que não morreu? Ah, se eu soubesse ao menos chorar cantador, só sei cantar. Eu canto a dor de uma vida perdida sem amor. Ah, eu canto a dor de uma vida perdido assim, o amor. Eu canto a dor. Eu canto a dor. Eu canto a dor. Eu canto a dor.
Peggy.
Thank you so much. That's Dori Caymmi. Listen, we want to thank you so very much for being with us. We have one more song we're going to share with you before we split, but this is, I don't know, it means so much to have you here and to be singing for real for you. And we also want to send out to anybody who's on the live stream and say hi and thank you for also being here, and we hope to be with you live too. And want to thank and have you also help us thank the wonderful people at Sharp Nine who have made it through this long time with your support. Val, Bruce, Jennifer, and Dave, and Jason doing the sound, and there's so many beautiful people. We love you so much, and you know, the whole time we were in California, and we were just like, we just couldn't wait to get back here and to be with you all, and we were just so happy for this time we could get to once again be on the stage. So here's the song. This is a song from our upcoming record. This is the one song we'll share with you from our upcoming project. And this is also a song that was commissioned by some of our beautiful supporters. This is particularly relevant. Hope you enjoy it.
Little darling, it's been a long, cold, lonely winter. Little darling, it seems like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun, here comes the sun, I see it's all right. Little darling, the smiles returning to their faces. Little darling, it seems like years since it's been clear. Here comes the sun, here comes the sun, and I say it's alright. It's alright, it's alright, it's alright. Sun, 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 here it comes. Oh, sun, 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 here it comes. Sun, sun, here it comes. Ooh, ooh. Ooh. Yeah.
ice is slowly melting. Little darling, it seems like years since it's been clear. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun. Oh, and I see it's all right. It's all right. It's all right. It's all right. Sun, sun, sun. Here it comes. You feel it? Sun, sun, sun. Here it comes. Oh, sun, sun, sun. Here it comes. Here it comes.
Right on. Thank you all so very much. Keith Ganz on the guitar. Woo! Juno the dog. Good boy. What a good boy. Oh, yes. Take a bow, buddy. Oh, he took a bow. What? I'm Kate McGary. We have lots more stuff coming up, coming in the later fall. We've got a new record coming out September 3rd. And we're very excited about that. We're so glad to be back. And we wish you all a safe home. And we thank you for being you. Thank you.